what was just as we could administer CPR to a poor soul that couldn't make it that far. Another victim who didn't have it in him. I'm giving the rest about 3 days. Why, you'd be amazed about how quickly heads drop when they realize it takes more than just a thought. Keep moving on, forget him, he's gone. You're dragging his body and just take his mom. I'm not carrying any more dead weight. I'm already chained to 12 crates and 24 inmates from 8 different states, most of which they can't relate. Though they make the same steps, certain prerequisites haven't been met. Great gaps in that rap. If you're not careful, you might attract a lonely prisoner that enjoys having his way with b-boy toys. Primarily people that say they're the real McCoy. It's just a typical day in the slave of the underground. Master commands keep drilling further down. Past magnesium by morning, follow the proper courses. I'm warning miles by fossils of miniature prehistoric horses to where the source is strong and the pressure stronger. Crew I was with could take it no longer. I'm the last one left, adepts of cosmic dust, a long way away from the earth's crust. To I trust is a safe place for me to lurk and bust. For me it's a must continue my work far below. I'm here to stay as I grow fond of the color gray. And if I may, a tight bond exists with not brimstone and fire but molten nickel and iron. I need my headphones and wire, plus my beat machine, and some to shield me from all the volcanic steam.
And sitting by desolate strings, it seems like things are coming up from the ground, breaking new barriers of sounds throughout towns and cities. Shit's beginning to come out a little bit more clearly and distinct. Hopefully these beats might never go extinct or be lost in the archives. It'll be thriving on lives like mine, pushing me through the line. So now that I can see, it might as well be.
So it is with me.